in the studio recording that song. Guy Andy Mack, who produced it, his brother was sitting here on the session as well. And in the demo, the lyrics were slightly different. It was, trying to find the words to tell you, the million things that led to failure. And it was really difficult to sing, so I'm not the end time I was singing through it. Not that I stuffed out. Anyway, I'm 8 times singing through it, I was just like, does that sound good? Still like, it sounds silly now singing a million things. And there was just silence on in the headphones. I thought something had gone wrong, and then Tom and his brother just came on and went, this is a nice joke. This is a breakup song. Was it a million things? Because I'm sure that no one's ever said this is like, this is 999,999 things you've done wrong. And you got one more chance, buddy. It's a million things. So we changed it. Next song.
Thank you.
hang on. So I'd like to play you a very brand new song. How about that? Man, you can be around that song for the set, so that's cool. So I'm working on sort of a new kind of sound, and all sorts of summery things, and these are becoming clearer. This is not actually it, this song has nothing to do with the new sound, this is just a song I was writing with Tom, the funny man from the story earlier on. I'd really liked it, so we had to put some fancy stuff on it and make it sound even better. And we called it Beautiful Things. I will play you a song at the end, if I can, if there's someone over the back that can play me like that. We've got a brand new single coming out in about 3 months' time. So I'll play you that at the end. But this one's called Beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
So thank you very, very much for coming. This does mean a lot. Thanks for having me, Brisbane. Please keep coming to the shows and stuff like that. And buy the new record when it comes out. It is coming. A little while, but it's coming. And you'll hear the song after this. Is the song queued up? Can someone tell me? Michael? Can you sort it out? Do you remember how to do it? Michael's a bit like technologically challenged. Anyway, let's play this song.
Well, I told myself, is this life?